Thank you everyone for joining the session. This is day 6 and we are going to create our magical morning. So in this session, what we have to do is we are starting our day by giving the gratitude. So as we are doing the count of our blessing, this is the one activity we are doing in the morning based on the gratitude. Other thing, how and why we have to do. We have given the life, which is very beautiful, and the new day is the new life for us. We can do many things which we have not covered yesterday. So be positive when you are starting your day. So for that thing, what you have to do, just when you are wake up from your bed and you are putting your one feet down on the floor, just give the gratitude, thank you, to your body. Then when you are walking to your bathroom and kitchen, then say thank you, because all the things on the place, you are going to the bathroom, water is there, towels are there, you can take a bath, and you have all the things available in the kitchen. You have so many clothes in the wardrobe to select what you have to wear. You have so many pairs of shoes which you can select or find out for yourself to wear for the office. So this is, so many blessings are around you. You have so much abundance. So just give the gratitude in your mind for all these things and start your day with the positivity. Till then, you are not leaving from the home. When you are leaving from the home and going to the office, then find out the 92nd time, at least 1.5 minute, when you can give the gratitude by walking. So that time, what you have to do, you have to just say thank you, thank you, thank you. You don't need to say, you don't need to think of anything for which you are giving the gratitude. It's a gratitude steps. When you are walking, you should say thank you, thank you, thank you. So by that way, you are giving and cleaning the energy of your body. So and it is really magical. I used to do this and it really helps to be positive all the day. So that is the 92nd you can do. Now come to what more we can do. There are the one another thing is magical to-do list. When we are start our day, when we are starting our work, we can find out what we have to do today. Do we have a important meeting today? Do we have some important deliverable today? Whatever is coming on, like time we want to give it. So make a to-do list in your bucket. So make it to-do list is a habit of planning your day. At the same time, when you are saying this is magical to-do list, that means we are giving the gratitude to all the things what we have to cover during the day. We have given the gratitude beforehand. So in the magical to-do list, you can write, thank you for my perfect meeting. Thank you for my perfect shopping. Thank you to my perfect project deliverable today. Whatever is coming, you can create with the gratitude to that magical to-do list. Another important thing, some things like in life is not coming as planned. All of the sudden meeting is coming. All of the sudden you are receiving a call from the manager or the school, from the kid. Sometimes we used to so much scared, like what is going to be happen there. And by that way, we are just jumping on the conclusions. We should not do that. Before that, we should take a pause. Take a 1 minute thought or 1 microsecond thought in your mind and give the gratitude. Thank you for magnificent outcome of this meeting. Thank you for magnificent outcome what I am going to listen from my manager. So by that way, you have set the positive energy before going there. Thank you for my perfect success. Thank you for the magnificent outcome of today's meeting. Thank you for the magnificent outcome of the purpose which I am going to handle this, all these things. By that way, you have given which is not planned, but something is coming and you have taken the pause and you have given the connected that energy also, that environment, that event, that people also with the positive response. That is the another thing we have to do. And as I told you, like we can also invite the future. by doing the creative visualization. So in creative visualization, we are just visualizing what is good is happening, what is my desire. So that desire and all the things related to that desire. For example, if you're looking for a car, so I'm sitting in that car, I'm driving that car, my family is with me and we are enjoying, we are so happy, I'm so grateful, I am going to temple, I am putting some laddus to my lovely God, so because I got that car or I got that particular partner in my life, so celebrations are there, you got a perfect marriage, so much happiness is there in the home, or you are getting promotions and what you are going to celebrate, you are going to give the party to the friends. So all these things, what you are going to do when your desire is fulfilled, that you have to visualize. And after visualizing, you have to just say thank you, thank you, thank you to Supreme God for fulfilling my desire. By 3 times thank you, we are doing the creation of that particular desire happening, and that we are sending to the universe as a complete hope and faith in the universe, like universe will do for me. So by that way, we are inviting all these things. That is the future work which we can invite. In that direction, which is our desire, universe used to give us some cues all the day. Different cues will be there around you. For example, if you are looking for a perfect marriage, so you will find the beautiful couple who are madly in love. So just say thank you for my perfect marriage. If you are finding someone is like, he's so beautiful or she's so beautiful, so just say thank you for my perfect spouse. So similarly, if you are looking for money and you are finding the banks when you are going to the market, thank you for a lot of money for me. So thank you for my perfect health. When you are seeing the ambulance, you can say thank you universe for my perfect health. Thank you to my perfect health. You can say that. At the same time, if you are looking for the traffic police, so you can say thank you for the complete security control in the place, at the place in my city. So by that way, you can find the cues all the day. Universe used to send the cues all the time to you to make you happy, because universe is listening. So these are the activities which we have to do today. So let me brief once more what activities we have to do today. We have to count our blessing. Okay. At the same time, magical morning we have to start, where we are starting our morning by giving the gratitude to all the things in the house. Then we have to do the magical to-do list, and we can create the magnificent outcome of any event is coming. Magical cues we have to find out during the day, and magical steps we have to do one and a half minute, like to come by saying the thank you, thank you, thank you. And for the future invitation, you can give the gratitude and visualize that, like already this thing has happened, and visualize the gratitude you are giving to the, and what party you are going to do, and with whom you are going to discuss your success. So by that way, you are connected with all the happiness, all the gratitude of that particular success, and you are going to enjoy that. And before going to sleep, you have to do the magical rock. This is all about for day 6. On day 7, we will connect with the universe. At the same time, we will do the remember the magic. Thank you. This is all about for today's session.